discovered a way to eradicate poverty, but then...